Fasting is restricting yourself from eating food and drinking water or any other liquid. It is a very ancient practice and has immense religious importance. Scientists have studied the effects of fasting both in animal models and humans. Let's look at some of the key benefits of fasting backed by science. Number 1. Fasting promotes control of blood sugar. Fasting improves the insulin sensitivity and decreases insulin resistance in your body. Insulin sensitivity of the body is how far your body cells are sensitive in response to insulin. High insulin sensitivity refers to a condition in which cells are able to take up more glucose from the blood and use it to produce energy. This leads to lower level of blood sugar. In a study published in the World Journal of Diabetes, 10 adults with a type 2 diabetes were studied for intermittent fasting. The results indicated that fasting improves the blood sugar level and helps to lose weight. Number 2. Weight loss. Obesity is one of the major problems faced by many in the world. Due to unhealthy lifestyle and excessive consumption of junk food, people are gaining weight day by day. As a result, they are turning to a holistic approach to lose weight. Fasting is one of these. It improves your metabolism, which leads to weight loss. A study showed that intermittent fasting helps in reducing weight and it is more effective for retention of lean mass when compared to calorie-restricted diet. Another study showed that fasting can reduce the weight from 7% to 9% depending upon its duration. Number 3. Regulates immune functioning and reduces inflammation. Inflammation is vital for your body. It is the process through which body repairs damaged tissues and protects us from harmful pathogens like bacteria and viruses. If it continues for a longer duration or occurs at a place where it is not needed, it can be harmful for your body. A recent study showed that fasting reduces inflammation and optimizes immune functioning. Another study indicated that 40 individuals who fasted during the month of Ramadan had lower levels of homocysteine. Homocysteine is an amino acid in your body. High amounts of homocysteine in the blood indicate chronic inflammation in your body, and it is associated with a higher risk of cardiovascular diseases. So by fasting, you can decrease the inflammation in your body and protect yourself from fatal diseases. Another study shows that fasting during the month of Ramadan decreases the amount of pro-inflammatory cytokines and reduces the inflammation in your body. Number 4. Improves heart health. Heart diseases are one of the main reasons of death around the globe. The main factor that contribute to heart failure are high blood cholesterol and obesity. Research shows that improving lifestyle and including fasting in your routine, you can prevent heart failure. One study showed that fasting decreases the level of harmful LDL cholesterol by 25%. Another study conducted on 110 extreme obese patients showed that the 3-week fasting diet reduced and normalized the blood pressure. Fasting also decreased the lipid concentration in blood and improved the glucose regulation, including increase in insulin sensitivity. Number 5. Improves brain health. Fasting improves the brain functioning. Scientists are trying to identify the cures for several degenerative disorders like Alzheimer's and epilepsy. Several studies carried out in animal models suggest that fasting improves cognition. It prevents age-related cognitive decline and slows down the neurodegenerative disorders. A very recent study showed that fasting increases the level of brain-derived neurotrophic factor, BDNF. BDNF is a protein that plays a vital role in growth, maturation, and differentiation of your neurons or nerve cells, and promotes the survival of these nerve cells, which in turn leads to better brain health. Number 6. Cancer prevention. Like many other benefits, fasting helps to prevent cancer. It can block the development of tumor and increases the effectiveness of chemotherapy. A recent study showed that intermittent fasting from dawn to dusk for 30 days prevents cancer. Results showed that the amount of protein that caused cancer were deregulated and their quantity decreased in serum after 30 days. Scientists also found that there is an increase in amount of serum proteins that prevent the progression of cancer in your body, specifically large tumor suppressor kinase 1, LATS1. LATS1 is a protein that slows the progression and spread of tumors in your body. After 30 days of intermittent fasting, the level of LATS1 in the serum increased up to 9 times. With all the benefits, fasting seems a promising approach to keep you healthy and disease-free. Please like and share this video, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button.